This is fiction.
Shredder is up to something, but he ran off before we could discover what.
All we know is it had something to do with the Twin Towers.
This is a journey upon which we shall make some remarkable discoveries concerning that inner realm which is a part of your consciousness this very moment.
This is a test.
When I was on my way to work one day, I spied a rocket ship. When I was on my way to work one day, I spied a rocket ship. When I was on my way to work one day, I spied a rocket ship. Your life, which up to this point has been a big fat joke. You were playing on yourself, but now it's time you awoke from this dream you've been having and confront reality. So shut your mouth for 1 minute, pay attention to me.
Welcome to room 9.
Looking good, number 9. Looking good.
Where's your dignity?
Texas Governor George W. Bush this week blamed President Clinton for the recent increase in gas prices and said if he were president, he'd abolish the gas tax and, if necessary, go to war with Alaska and steal their oil. The Hong Kong-based news magazine reported this week that suspected terrorist leader Osama bin Laden is dying of kidney failure. The reclusive bin Laden is reportedly hiding in the mountains of Afghanistan and is on a dialysis machine being peddled by two of his followers. Passengers on a commercial airline flight Thursday averted disaster when they tackled a man who attacked a pilot in the cockpit and attempted to grab the controls. Fortunately, order was restored and the aircraft was allowed to crash on its own.
Today, the World Trade Center has become an icon for success, ambition, and Manhattan itself. We see it in ads and on television. We've become so familiar with it that it's now entwined with the New York of our imagination. And remarkably, after all this time, it continues to inspire awe.
Why would he show himself on the cover of a magazine with his watch hands set at 9 and 11?
This is fiction.
hour. As of this report, the entire municipal area has been evacuated. We are under attack. Things so monstrous. Terror unleashed from the sacred cotton candy place of our dreams. If anyone is out there listening, get out of town before it gets to you. And I'm out of here. Terror unleashed from the sacred cotton candy place of our dreams. If anyone is out there listening, get out of town before it gets to you. And I'm out of here.
Three, two, one.
If only all metal reflects on it.
Look, what's the tallest building in Manhattan?
Empire State.
Nuh-uh. The World Trade Center. Two big towers.
You're a loon.
I know it sounds nuts, but this isn't the year you think it is either.
Oh, I see. I'm in the Twilight Zone. It's 1984, right?
Wow.
Slim, remember those Twin Towers?
Yeah, what about them?
I don't think they're gonna be so tall anymore.
Martini and Rossi Posse. Make the moment sparkle.
Aftershock. Earthquake in New York.
Right now we are swinging north over downtown. I see the Twin Towers. They look good. They're both still standing.
Ejected from the ring that night, the treacherous twins were soon back to the dirty work.
The Twin Towers! The Twin Towers! Gentlemen, is this the match you wanted all along, or are you going to continue your terrorist attack?
It's going to supercharge the mega powers and tear down the Twin Towers.
Everybody knows the Twin Towers are big, strong, high-building guests, larger than any buildings in New York City. These guys are big and bad. I'll tell you something right now. They may be earthquake-proof. They may be typhoon-proof. They may be tidal wave-proof. But when the mega powers, the strongest force in the universe, goes against the Twin Towers, it's going to be like a fault line going right through their foundation. And the Richter scale is going to spin around 42 times, going orbit, and you're going to see the Twin Towers come crumbling down.
Let's play seek and hide.
Okay. 9. 11.
Chug on my
radioactive polythermal syrup launcher.
Boy, she's really mad.
Like, what do you suppose Shredder's up to this time?
Michelangelo, you heard April's message. He's been spotted on the roof of the World Trade Center.
It's for sure he's not there for the view.
But only if we finish all our homework.
She learned about wine at the summer camp.
She must have. Oh, darling, you're a...
WCAZ in Chicago, where disco lives forever.
Witness one robot's extraordinary 200-year journey. Year journey.
Healer.
Journey.
Healer.
Call
Chicago, Houston, Detroit, San Francisco, and Philadelphia were declared disaster areas. Incredible that in spite of having the most sophisticated weapons and advanced defense systems, the United States seems completely defenseless against this invasion.
Son of a bitch!
Now! Johnny, lehet, hogy nem kellett volna hangosan olvasni a feliratot, miközben árnyjátékot játszottál a vetítővásznon. Még hülyébb vagy!
Te meg a hülyénél is hülyébb!
Nem, te vagy a
hülyébb! És tudod?
The taking of the tower, New York City. Each year, thousands of tourists visit the observatory of the World Trade Center's 110-story Twin Towers. But now, a dual disaster has befallen this landmark. This morning, at the first rays of dawn danced across the glass domes of the sleeping metropolis, double trouble crept into New York Harbor, unhitched the towers, and fled to points unknown.
Some buildings have all the...
Here's the latest from Acme's Bureau of Stolen Skyscrapers. And from the top floor observatory, you can see Leavenworth Prison. I salute you!
The toothpaste is in the mirror, and I think there's a new toothbrush in there, too. The towels are under the sink. Now, would you get him a pillow, please?
Cool.
And if you want hot water, turn the faucet to 4 o'clock, and then when it gets warm, turn it to 9 and then back to 11. It's sort of like a safe.
Next time we'll bring them both down.
In what city officials are describing as the worst act of destruction since the World Trade Center bombing, hundreds of thousands of people have jammed the streets.
Where do I, Henry Tilden, find the one that will tell New York that Channel 11 is bigger and better than ever?
Obviously, I was brought up in Canning Town. I was born in Newham General Hospital, 2 minutes away from the stadium. My family lived around the corner.
This is intriguing. I believe the word is evil, people. Evil! This will come in real handy when they redecorate hell.
Together, we can dream the impossible, reach the unreachable, boldly go where no man or woman has ever gone.
Henry always tried very hard, but things didn't always go quite right for him. Maybe it's my fault. I remember.
And so it began. And so it began. And so it began. And so it began for Channel 11's Henry Tilden, destined to search for the big idea.
Some people have said that I'm the golden girl. They've made it seem like victory's already in the bag. But last time, my games were over before they'd even started. And I've learned one bad event can bring everything crashing down. Everything crashing down. Everything crashing down. Everything crashing down. Everything crashing down.
And so for Henry Tilden, the quest continues. Searching for a dream, reaching for a star, looking for the big idea.
This is Henry's latest idea. Kind of looks like an 11, doesn't it?
The human race, brainless sheep.